the expenses which we do on regular basis, or which is called as, what are those expenses called as? What are those expenses called as? Recurring or non-recurring?
Recurring.
Recurring? Recurring means what? Which comes regularly, right? Non-recurring is the expenses which we don't, which will come only once, right? So this is what we are going to prepare in the income and expenditure account. Income and expenditure account is a nominal account. So we'll write all the expenses and all the incomes under income and expenditure account. On the debit side, we'll show all the expenditure. On the credit side, we'll show all the incomes. All the incomes minus all the expenditure. If income is more than expenditure, we'll get surplus. If expenditure is more than income, then we'll get the deficit. Now, all of you, take out your, see in your textbook, and we'll mark out what all the items which comes in the income and expenditure account. Now, coming to the receipt side, on the debit side of the receipts and payments account, he is starting with the opening balance of the cash. Now, opening balance of the cash, we will always write in the opening balance sheet asset side. So, we don't write, since it's an asset, we don't write in the income and expenditure account. So, just write it off. Next, coming to the next is subscription. Subscription is a regular source of income for a non-trading concern. So, we will write it in the income and expenditure on the income side. Then donations, if you see the amount of donation, it is less than the subscription. So that has to be treated as income. But if any note is appended to that, we have to do according to that adjustment only. Next, sale of refreshment is also an income because it is a regular source. Next, interest on fixed deposits, again an income. Locker rent also is an income. Coming to the payment side, the general expenses are the expenditure. Rent and taxes, again expenditure. Traveling, expenditure. Postage and stationery, expenditure. Bat and balls, since this is a sports club. So, sports club means we don't have any one or two. We have n number of bats and balls. So that has to be treated as a stock. So stock we will show in the asset. So where we will write in the balance sheet? Asset side. Next, books, asset. Furniture, asset. Refreshment is an expenditure. Newspapers and periodicals, again an expenditure. And the closing balance of cash, we will show in the closing balance sheet on the asset side as current asset. Since we are not preparing the opening and closing balance, we are going to take only those incomes and those expenses which are of revenue nature. Coming to the adjustment, all of you, think out subscriptions. Subscriptions, because subscription he is giving the previous year and forthcoming year. So tick two times because we have to do two adjustments for the subscription. Then one more, current year also is giving. So one more time you tick it. So totally we are having three adjustments for the subscriptions. And donations he is giving. Donations are to be capitalized as per bylaws. What does that mean? Capitalized means where we will show all the capital items. In the balance sheet. So this amount will reflect in the balance sheet liability side. So just now I said donation is less than income, sorry, less than subscription. So we have written on the income side. So strike that income and write it down as a liability. And the last one is prepare income and expenditure account. So let us prepare the income and expenditure account. Now write on the day problem number 3. Income and expenditure account of Shakuntala Sports Club. Shakuntala Sports Club for the year ended. For the year ended 31st March 2009 and debit and credit. Now the pro forma, the debit side all the expenditure, credit side all the incomes. And when we are drawing 2 lakhs, we are showing that the expenditure side is on the debit side, and on the credit side we have the incomes. Now in the receipt side, the incomes are given first. That is, the receipts are given first. So write down on the income side all the receipts. So starting with the subscription, buy subscriptions. Since we are having adjustments for the subscription, we will write in the inner column total subscription amount 38,500. Then donation, just now we said that it has to be capitalized. Capitalized means we will write in the balance sheet, but not here. Next, sale of refreshment. Since we are having three adjustments for the subscription, leave a certain big space and write on the next item as sale of refreshments. And what is the refreshment amount here? 12,400. Next, interest on fixed deposit. We don't have an adjustment, so directly write down on the outer column. 7,800. Then locker rent is also an income. Locker rent 2,400. Now incomes are done. That is, receipt side is done. Now coming to the payment side. Payment side, first item is general expenses. So two general expenses. And what is the amount of general expenses? 6,200. Two rent and rates. 6,700. Since we don't have adjustment, directly we are writing everything in
expenditure.
Excess of income over expenditure. So what we got is called as surplus. And this surplus